I've learned that you are never too small to make a difference.